Now, Studio 10 has been home to some of the biggest stars on the planet, from Josh Groban yep. to Dolly Parton, Robbie Williams and William Shatner. So who better to look back at the very best than the woman who lands all the big exclusives, the hardest working reporter in showbiz,
yeah.
Angela Kerr.
Hello, gorgeous.
How are you? Happy birthday,
you are
everyone.
The best.
Thank you. You are the best in the business, Ange. The way celebrities open up to you, you have this incredible ability to just draw stuff out of them that no one else can. Mm.
Well, you're very kind. That's really nice of you to say. What I want to say is I've worked on a lot of shows here at Channel 10 in the 26 years I've been here, and none have had the passion and the energy and the real feeling of spontaneity that really anything can happen. And I've loved every bit of being part of this show. And I think that is part of the reason why so many stars agree to come on the show and want to share and be part of the fun. And we have had some huge stars on Studio 10. Let's take a look back.
Studio 10, love Studio 10.
And all good things happen on Studio 10.
Ain't that the truth?
It's not Studio 10, it's Studio 9.
500 episodes of Studio 10 means only one thing.
That's impressive.
It's raining celebrities. Had a very good time.
Oh, my God! Paula! Here's a ghost!
And please welcome to Studio 10, Adam Lowe.
Cody Simpson.
Dina Martin, everyone. Let's welcome Juliana Ranzi to Studio 10.
Mariel, fabulous. Whoa. You look fantastic. Don't you reckon, Mariel?
I can tell you right now that Josh Groban is joining us right now. Hello, Mr. Groban. Thank you so much. I love you.
Hi, my name's Ashley Brewer from Neighbours and now Bold and the Beautiful.
What television shows do you know from Australia?
Well, I have to be completely honest. I just know The Neighbours because of Kylie, you know.
That's all you have to know, really. From Ramsey Street. But the rain won't, and here comes the biggest cliche of them all, dampen our enthusiasm.
To the Hollywood Hills, we've got it covered.
We have unmatchable multi-camera coverage, so you don't miss a thing.
So we're now at that point of the night where kind of what happens at the party stays at the party, if you get my meaning.
Especially all the big celebs.
Are you excited to be here? It's nomination number 22.
Yeah, I'm excited to lose another one, yeah.
Angela Bishop mentioned American Horror Story before. This could be the premise of the new season, this very dress.
Watching this film last night, did I make it into the back
did
of the shop?
Did you make it into
yes.
the cut?
Thank you.
Thank God. I'll
go speak to
Dan. There are many that did thank us.
My husband and I are doing our touring show, Summer of 69, no apostrophe.
It's so electric, it's so spiritual, it's so religious.
And it wouldn't be Studio 10 without a little gossip.
You think? Who would have thought?
I know.
Is there gossip?
I can keep a secret good as anybody.
Cindy Carter, there's a huge rumour that I was in quarantine.
People are saying things about me?
If I open up to anybody, I open up to you because I like you and we get on so well.
No. I have no idea what you're talking about.
Yeah, I'm going to let myself go. I've done it.
Sometimes a little too hot to handle.
My husband wants it this way. I'll do anything he wants.
nothing that could be broadcastable.
Oh, that'll be
dark. Can I see you in a
and
that's third crazy. Content?
Great to see
wow,
you.
Great reporter.
Did we mention all the celebrities?
No.
Very excited to be here because I've got an Australian accent.
Well, if anybody says to me, hey, you don't look any different.
I think you gentlemen probably want somebody else.
I mean, I'm grizzled and I'm bearded. I look some different.
So talk like dish.
We're having pork chops and apple shosh.
Pork chops and apple shosh.
Now, I've got some premium Australian champagne here for your arrival, which is, of course, the Passion Pop. Have you heard of Passion Pop before?
I have not.
That for you.
Oh, that's delicious.
That's great.
That is fruity.
So this is a Tim Tam. Forget about it.
Put your hair to the side that you're leaning. So you want to keep a naked neck on that side to keep your sexuality going. There we go.
But sometimes Hollywood isn't always what it's cracked up to be.
Leonard Nimoy, my dearest friend.
There's often secret struggles going on behind closed curtains.
I guess what you could call my, dubbed by the press, wild child period was when I was, you know, 16 years old and now I'm a 24, almost 25-year-old woman.
He's stuck in limbo, really. He can't move on without her. They were a pair.
I understand Barry likes to do it on the staircase.
Oh, you remember that?
Yes.
He never forgets anything.
Jackie Collins, thank you so much for having me in your home today. I feel so thrilled to be here.
Oh, it's my pleasure to have you. And I will go on creating characters until I drop, till my pen drops out of my hand.
How wonderful. How wonderful.
Put your hands together for Shepard Sageronimo!
Yet through all of that, there's still no business quite like show business. So say Geronimo,
say Geronimo. We are the jet set, right?
We are.
It's always fun.
So if you were to pick one, maybe you're on Tinder and you swipe right, just to get to know them a little bit more, take them somewhere out of these guys, who would you pick?
Ida. Seafood.
Yeah. I reckon Ida wouldn't mind this, would she, eh?
I've had the wind about 3 minutes ago. Thank you, Mark, for keeping rolling.
Rumpa bumpa stompa boo. Tell me, do I can see you.
It's a long time since I've seen pubic hair up close and personal like this.
I love it. I absolutely love it. I've done about 10 nervous poos in the space of...
It's phenomenal stuff.
That's great, isn't it?
Wow.
I didn't get a kiss, though.
I feel very left out.
Man, we have had some fun. We've had so much fun.
Yes.
So many nervous poos.
I forgot that for a reason. I forgot it for a reason. My body is trying to defend itself.
And we love you. You're such a part of the team.
Yeah.
And Craig Bennett as well.
Yeah. Craig, yep.